Okay, I'm coming out to see you, Clay.
Okay, just giving the flash yourself.
Got the lettuce out here.
Giving the lettuce a little water. See the blue seed that the...
Yeah, I was wondering what that was.
The blue seed.
From what?
From the zucchini.
It has blue seeds?
Yeah, it's fertilizer over them.
Oh, couldn't figure that one out.
Germinating it.
Couldn't figure out what the blue... I thought it was a flower petal. Well, your peas are looking good. It's cold out here.
It's chilly. Alright.
Show me on Mother's Day so my son can see his mother.
Alright.
Just show a quick... Was your hand dirty?
They're wet.
I'll show a quick picture of his mom. Hey, honey. Happy Mother's Day. Love ya. Okay. Next done.
Next you're done. Alright.
Well.
Take a walk out. See how the ducks are.
He knows his mother loves him. He's spending the day with his fiance, which is what men do.
Wanted to get this started today, but see, usually I have my garden in by Mother's Day.
Okay, what's this over here? Flowers, pretty?
That's their flower bed.
Okay.
But you see, we got the lawn finally mowed.
Oh, I love our lawn. I got to swing it slower. Sorry, guys. I know I've had people tell me don't move so quick, which I do appreciate comments. I try to accommodate everybody.
We're going to tear down the pond.
Yeah, this looks like a big old weed mess.
Put it back into lawn.
It's actually cold out today. Mr. Kitty, is he okay? Do you want to move him for me, dear, please?
We'll put him in the house when we come back in.
Okay. He's got himself on the chair.
I'm going to tear the fence down around the orchard.
Okay. Yeah, see this stuff now because Clay's going to be working on a lot of it this week. He's going to tear this fence down.
So we did get the lawn done. We got to rake it yet.
We've been talking about moving. There's electric over here on the pond. And we've been talking about greenhouses and buildings. And we're not sure what we're doing yet.
Probably going to be a storage building, I think.
Yeah, we're just going back and forth. Okay. Isn't it chilly out here?
Yeah, let's check the babies and the ducks.
I was going to wear a sundress today. Thank goodness I didn't. Show your shirt.
Gone squatching.
We like, Clay and I like everything. We love.
I watch about everything.
Yeah, we like watching different kinds of stuff sometimes. We watch everything, really.
Ducks are out there.
Kenny's got your camera there.
Let's see if we can get them in the view here. They're in there behind that roll of wire. You know, if you can see it. Can't see the
Daffy
picture
Daffy.
Too good. Yeah, they're. You can see them down there.
I wonder if they got in the water. Do we have to wonder?
Yeah, that's water's pretty dirty. They got in the water. Here, I'll let you have that, and we'll go in.
See
check the babies. We had two babies hatch yesterday, a black one and a white one. Well, it was actually yellow.
This is the Bantams Wyandottes. We're getting some more of them, right?
We got one in the house.
No, but I mean, we're getting... did we purchase them?
No, we didn't order this plane.
Well, we got to order them.
We ordered the Seabrights and we ordered the...
Well, we got to order them.
Well, we will. What do we got for babies here, little ladies?
Oh, shoot, my dress is probably... Falling in that, yuck.
Here's a black one.
What's she been doing? Two of them in there, huh? What's the other one trying to steal her chicks?
There's a little yellow one.
Is the other mother trying to steal her chicks?
No, she's trying to sit on the other eggs. We're upsetting them.
Go show her babies again.
Yeah, I can see. They can see it. You have to get it so the lighting is
right. Uh-oh. They have this little.
Another week.
They have this little door. Show them this little door thing you made up for them.
For the winter. It shuts for the winter. You can keep them inside the barn.
Gee, girl.
We need to go around and check everybody else out.
You want
to
check? See how many eggs? There's two in each of these nests. This one's cracking me right up.
They've got more eggs than the other ones do.
Okay, well, let's go see what everybody's up to. Trust me.
All right, girls, calm down. Get back on your
chair. Moving on a little backyard farm. You can stay pretty and nice, but when your husband tells you to go out and check the chickens, you just...
Well, they're more...
You gotta help each other.
The chickens are more important. care of. More important than how clean you look.
But you can have it all.
You gotta break up all this grass to get the birds. We get back on time, or do it tomorrow.
Looking at my shadow, can you see how thick my hair is? If you worry about your hair getting thinner and dyeing your hair too much when you're younger, trust me, I've been dyeing my hair since I've been 20 and I'm 53 and my hair is still a pain in the butt. It's genetics, girls. It's genetics.
Okay, these Oscar Lord ducks over there. These Osterlorps.
Yeah, let's go in there. Go in there and look at the ducks.
Are big, but they're not as big as the Jersey Giants will be.
Yeah, go show them. And I got my junky old sneakers on. Hope I don't accidentally wear them to the restaurant.
I'm wearing mine, but these aren't the junky ones. These wear the better ones.
Yeah, if I do, I do.
It's not like we're going to a...
Well, we're going to go to Cracker Barrel.
Not that I like Cracker Barrel.
Jesus, the girls like going.
Yeah. I'm not a Cracker Barrel fan.
I guess I'll walk in here anyway.
It's all dry.
Yes, it is dry. Oh, there's Daffy. Look how little the baby ducks are. They're not babies.
Well, they're full grown here.
How old do you think they are? Old or young?
They're probably last year's ducks.
Okay, because they're at the auction, and you know at the auction, you
never
know
how old they are.
I hope they have babies, though.
Now, see how big our Osterlorps are? Those Jersey Giants are probably about 6 inches taller.
Next to the dog, you can kind of see.
Yeah.
Who is, I don't know what he's doing today.
He's just digging around.
He's so funny, I get cracking up at him. The cat's on the dog lead.
I let the weeds grow up in the dog, so it gives him some shade and coolness during the summer.
He's really old, but you know what it is with him is he's very active. The vet has said that he's really muscular. But he likes being around the chickens, so we just let him enjoy his life. But he doesn't like the leash, so he's just, I guess, must be the breed, the Border Collie. I don't know. I never had a dog like him ever in my life. I love him, though. He's really sweet. Okay.
Tomorrow, I've got rake up
the... Well, I think that chicken is almost as tall as the dog.
Oh, the rooster is, yeah.
There's the dog.
He's a little taller than the dog.
What's he doing with that tree?
Like I said, the Jersey Giants would be about 6 inches taller than him.
The nice thing about our dogs...
But they're slow growing.
The nice thing...
It takes almost 18 months for them to get full height.
Sorry, guys. I'm talking about the dog and Clay's talking about the chickens.
I don't care about dogs and cats.
I like all the critters.
I'm a bird person.
I like all critters. And there's they're all in that shot together, size-wise.
All right, we need to check the babies.
Okay.
Because we're going to be gone all day, and they need to make sure they've got plenty of stuff to keep them occupied so they're not pulling each other to feathers.
Okay, here we go.
We have a big girl in here that's sitting on 7 eggs.
I'm not taking that personal, dear.
There's 2 eggs down there already.
I'm saying that because I've been conscious
now,
of them.
You've seen chickens, how they're mean and pack and everything.
Yeah.
You can reach right under this girl, and she's a really good mama. She's got 7 eggs under, and you notice I've put X's on them so that...
Ruthie doesn't cook them up for me.
Yeah. I'm going to get rid of
now, these. I've never seen a rooster like that, have you?
I'm going to grab these 2 eggs so we pick them in.
Have you ever had a rooster like that was that kind?
It was that what?
Nice.
Yeah, Mick.
No, for a lady, when you go touch your chicks.
Oh.
Usually they're like...
They're the roosters, though.
I think they're funny. No, I'm talking about those girls when you try to touch their babies. They usually are little grouchers, which is kind of funny. Okay, guys.
Try not to get too close to the walls because you get all dust. Hi, guys. Let me fill your container so that you've got plenty to eat while we're gone.
More of these are coming.
I get another bag of.
I think these guys.
Mash for you guys here. You go through so much.
The word I would say about these guys is fine. Their little combs are so fine. Hello.
They so fine, girl.
They're fine.
Look how nice they're getting. The colors are just beautiful. I got to get some chick wire tomorrow so I can go around the outside of that fence and these guys can go outside. Wouldn't that be exciting?
No, I was looking at those doves at the last auction.
What did you want doves for?
I don't know, or pigeons.
Oh, you mean the fantails?
I want Holman pigeons.
Yeah. I don't want any more flying pigeons outside.
I can.
The trouble with pigeons is they make up so much dust.
And then when you clean the barn, you can't breathe. So I've had pigeons for years, and I'm just happy with a few chickens. No more a few chickens. We got over 100 of them now.
If you go to the auction, too, and they had skinny pigs there. Like, guinea pigs, they sell for, somebody will buy them, like, $200. They were selling for, like, $3 at the auction. I'm like, Clay, get that skinny pig. And he's like, get that. And then they had a Peruvian for like $5. I'm like, get
but
that.
But it wasn't a Peruvian. It was an Abyssinian.
It was an Abyssinian. So, and they don't always know what the auctions too. When they say what they're there, you better know your stuff. Because a lot of these auctions, the auctioneer is not a farmer. And a lot of farmers don't know their stuff either. Because they're too new. You know what I mean?
Let's open up the greenhouse.
Okay. Oh, what about the quail? You want to look at the quail?
You can look at the quail while I'm
opening up. Well, I'll open up the greenhouse with you because I'm following you.
I'm taking care of because I made sure.
No, I didn't know if you wanted to show them.
Gave them plenty yesterday. Well, I know they're doing good. And the babies are going to be going out in the barn in another week.
Look at that grass. Those animals are going to love it.
Still got a mix.
Are we going to pick up any? Are we going to go to the garden store this morning or not?
Not the one.
Not here?
Not here today, so.
If we go near Mama, can I get an African violet at that place?
Oh, I don't know. That's African violets and you.
I love African violets. Because they have, mine didn't make, I only ended up with four and I had a bunch of them last year.
Still got a mess.
You
got
to go in there by yourself.
I'm already done.
Okay, then.
I just wanted to open up, let the air in.
We got to show Mr. Kitty on the dog leash.
Yeah. Cause, we got to take Mr. Kitty in because we got to go.
Okay, Mr. Kitty, well, I can't go yet. Mom's not even home from church.
It's going to take us almost an hour to get there.
Right, but they might go someplace, you know,
no,
the
fine.
Store or something after. Mr. Kitty is on the dog lead.
And he's leaning against me because he thinks I like him.
Well, he loves Clay. Look at him.
Hey, Mr. Kitty.
Yesterday he ran all the way down there because he saw a bird.
Oh, he saw the bird up there.
Oh, he loves it out here.
Thanks.
You just got to make sure you take good care of them, give them their flea meds and all that if they're going to have them outside. Because they will get fleas, because that's what critters do. But
all right, let's shut down our video, grab
your
cat.
I'm going to sweepstake a little bit before we leave. Because
no.
I got up and I made breakfast.
No.
And I wanted to eat a snack before I leave.
We can eat a snack before you leave.
Oh, it's way too early. She's not even home from church. What are we going to do?
It's 11 o'clock, dear.
Mama's not even at home from church.
Yeah, they're done at church right at 11.
Are you going to pick up the cat for me,
please? No. Shut your video off and I'll carry your phone.
You do too. I saw him last night. He goes, okay, this is the story about Mr. Kitty. Okay, because you'd think he would love me, but no. Clay's, he's all over him. Look at that. I'm over here, cat. What, you want to be with him? Persnickety
cat.
Look at him. He loves Clay. Yeah. Thanks. That's okay. I still love you.
You're a traitor. Like Trader Joe's.
And Clay doesn't feed him treats. And
all I do is pet him once in a while on these.
He likes them. Bros. Look at that. Bros. Forever. Look at that. Okay. Well, Mr. Kitty, I guess we go in now.
We checked everybody before we had to leave.
I still love them, though. Okay. Like, subscribe, we'll say goodbye. Make sure you share this video. That would be really helpful to us. And we really appreciate it.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.